That is clear, clean sounding too. You don't hear any vibration, distortion. No. And the musical response is actually good. The bandwidth, I like it.
Yeah, that's why I played that one.
Use discount code JacobViral when you shop at Down for Sound, Sky High Car Audio, and others.
Nice. Who built the box?
Mark the box dude out of Ocala.
Okay. What is these? Is this?
They're metal strips to mount my chichetto.
Okay.
My chichetto is actually on the roof because I blew three of the mids out of it.
Ah, there you go. All right. You got it sealed to the trunk?
Yes.
All right.
About 98%. I got a little leakage.
Yeah.
But surprisingly enough, I'm more efficient with my trunk lid open.
Okay. Really? Oh, all right.
Yeah.
Nice. Yeah, I love to hear this, man.
I got a special in the port for you because I know you like to speak to me.
So can you tell me your name first and what's in here real quick?
Name's Carlos, two American base XFL 12s on a Terrence base 5K, got a 3K for my chichetto, 3K for my wall, 1800 for the front, and a 3K on my crown back here.
All right.
All the woodwork was done by Mark the Box Dude out of Ocala. You can find him on Instagram. Based out from, who's my guy? Disturbing a Peace Audio. He's okay. On TikTok. And all the wiring, all the install, the paint was done by me.
See, looks good. Wow, that's gonna hurt my ears. I can already tell the tweeters.
Just a little bit.
A little bit.
Just
yeah.
Because I'm playing rebased.
Okay.
So you're not getting the full tilt. Yeah. Of the
wow, that looks good. That's a pretty deep port.
Yes, I had to because it was tuned too high for some.
Yes, sir.
I couldn't make the box big enough.
Okay. Do you know the tuning on it in the fourth order?
2737. I peaks at 33. Plays all the way down to 21.
Do you know the size cubic space on it?
No.
Okay.
I don't.
It's all right. It looks good though. You got a clean install too.
Yes. That was definitely my goal. And then the whole inside of that area is painted. All the wires are nice and tight. And so, because I knew you like to stick your hand in ports, I said, I got something for Jacob.
Yeah, that's pretty cool.
Nice.
All right. Yeah, man, I would love to hear it. This looks good. Has this helped a little bit?
Yeah.
What is it called? Some people ask about it.
Stripper pole brace. It's just a cargo bar, but I was having a lot of rear rental flex.
Mm-hmm.
So when I put that in, it eliminated a lot of rear. I had it pop loose on me one day because I had it riveted.
Yeah.
I had it riveted and for the vibration.
Yeah.
And it popped loose on me one day running a subsonic suicide. Oh, so I had to drill the rivets out at the show.
Yeah. Yes, sir. All right. Give Carlos a like. This is a pretty unique style build. Musical, sound quality, a good install all around.
Thank you.
And it's bandpass. Did you build this in the vehicle?
No. It's a three-piece.
Oh, okay.
So this port right here separates from the main port of the box.
Okay.
And then the box comes out, and then the box has a top on it.
Okay.
So I can access the subs.
Oh, so you actually could slide the box in from the trunk.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
You
then you added
take
it.
This one out.
Got it. Removable port.
Yeah.
Okay.
Which I was thinking about actually being able to play with it maybe next year, later on in the year.
Yeah.
Expand it further and go lower.
Lower if you extend it. Mm-hmm. Oh, man. All right. What was your subsonic score at the end result?
I did 24 hertz, and I think I did a 146 at 24 hertz.
That's pretty good. You happy with that? Or are you trying to get a little?
Well, on lows, I like my musical.
Yeah.
So, you know, lows isn't my end goal.
Yes, sir.
But I want to play lows.
Yeah. I understand. Yeah, I'd love to hear it. It looks good.
So we're doing rebase.com. Avicii, wake me up.
Okay.
Give you a little taste of 212. Feeling my way through the darkness.
So wake me up. You don't hear any vibration, distortion.
No.
And the musical response is actually good. The bandwidth, I like it.
Yeah, that's why I played that one, because that was 26 to 39.
Yeah, mid-20s to high, low 40s, something like that. That was nice. Awesome. Thank you very much. Nice to meet you again.
Thank you.
Your name?
Carlos.
Carlos, Jacob. Yeah. Jacob Viles, you know.
Nice,
awesome.
Man. Thank you.
Give Carlos a like. This is a pretty unique style build. Musical, sound quality, a good install all around. And it's bandpass.